So, do you have a block at home?
I have what?
A block.
Yes, I do.
Okay, all right. So we're gonna use the block as well. Perfect. So from here, let's start from the seated pose. All right. So you keep your knees bent and you keep your feet flat to the floor. Okay. Keep your hands behind your hip. The finger can turn to any side. Doesn't matter. And from here, I want you to circle your neck from one side to the other side. So think about you keep, do only the half circle from right to left. So the left ear close to the left shoulder, chin to chest. And half circle, right ear to the right shoulder. Do slowly inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. At a certain spot, you might feel like, oh, I want to stay at this spot just a little bit longer, because again, when we just like sitting in front of the computer, using the phone, eating, reaching to something up, one side of body is work more than the other side, right? So you might feel like, I want to stretch on this side just a little bit longer. And back to the center. So from here, I want you to keep the hip, all right? Maybe just 2 inches off the floor. It's not really gonna be the front stretch. Just a little bit hip off the floor and circle your body. Shift the weight from your right foot to the left foot, to the right hand, to the left hand. And just continue like that. Perfect. So, 5, 4, good, good. 3, 2, and 1. Then reverse, reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And from here, inhale this time, front stretch. Lift the hip up, open the chest. So try to squeeze at your shoulder blades, relax your neck, relax your face. And whenever you exhale, slowly lower your hips down and observe. You're gonna try to sit long and tall. It's gonna be like this, and observe that your hand should be at the same spot and the heel should stay at the same spot. Inhale, lift yourself up, bend at the knee. Yep, open the chest, relax your neck, relax your face. And exhale, slowly lower your hip down with the heels and the hands at the same spot. Good, so give me 3 more. Inhale. And exhale. 3. Inhale. And exhale. 2. One more time. Inhale. Stay here for the next 5 deep breaths. Lift the hip up high. Open the chest by squeezing more at your shoulder blades. Relax the neck. Relax the face. Keep squeezing your butt cheek. Keep squeezing your inner thigh. Inhale to the nose and exhale, whether to the nose or to the mouth. One more deep breath. Inhale here and exhale and relax. Good job. So now you keep your knees bent, hold at the knee with your both hands, keep your back straight, lift the chest up, face up, look up. Inhale here, and whenever you exhale, so round your back slightly so you can feel that you keep your stomach in. and you can feel that the one that go down to the floor first right now is your sit bone, then your tailbone, then your lower back. Only that. Go only that much. So it's gonna be only the tailbone and your lower back touching to the floor. So inhale, lift your body up, open the chest, face up, look up. And exhale, round your back and start to sink your body down only from the tailbone to your lower back, arms straight by the sides of the knees. And inhale. And exhale, round the back. Keep your stomach in, sink your body down, tailbone touching the floor, lower back touching the floor. Keep continue, another three rounds. So inhale, and exhale. Yes, so one more deep breath here. Inhale, and exhale. Then back to the center. So good, good. From here, facing to me. So now you're gonna keep your right knee bent, okay? So right knee, right foot, and the left knee, keep your left foot back. It's gonna be like a little mermaid over here. So we have number one, reach back. Number two, reach up. And number three, reaching forward. So we're gonna do the reach back first. We're gonna do five times. So again, you do that by yourself, right? I didn't go to correct your position. So what I want, each and every time you do, try to reach back, try to twist yourself just a little bit further and feel the stretching deeper and deeper, but just deep enough that you feel comfortable. Not deep enough that you feel like, okay, after the class, I need to go to the hospital because just to feel like, oh yeah, I can feel that I'm working on my body. So keep your right hand by the side, close to the hip. Keep your left elbow bent. So inhale here and exhale. You try to reaching the left arm to the back wall and like you try to twist and reaching, pick something back, right? And inhale back. Perfect. So now you have another four deep breath. Go further. Inhale and exhale, reaching the left hand to the back wall. And back. Perfect. So keep continue. Inhale and exhale. Go further. Allow your right elbow to be bent. Okay. So inhale and exhale. One more deep breath here. Inhale and exhale. Good job. So from here, inhale and exhale, you're gonna lift the hip up, open the chest, face up and look up to the ceiling. Same for the next four rounds. You're gonna lift the hip up and open the chest wider. All right, so inhale and exhale. Lift the hip up, open the chest just a little wider and keep continue. Inhale here and exhale. Three, two more. Inhale and exhale. Four. So one more deep breath here. Inhale and exhale. And five. And back to the center. Take a deep breath. Raise your arms up. Try to elongate your spine, yeah? When we leaning forward, again here, keep the keyword. You're gonna try to reaching your arms and let your arms be parallel to the floor. So you should not go down. Instead, you try to keep your arms, your back long and tall. So inhale and exhale. Keep continue. Perfect. Inhale, you be ready. And exhale. Two. Inhale And exhale. Three. So give me two more. Inhale here. And exhale. Four. One more deep breath. Inhale and exhale. So slowly from here, sway your body just slightly to the left and keep the tip of your hand down to the floor. You can keep it down to the block. That's good. And now try to extend your arms and walk further forward and try to stay lower. It's just imagination, all right? Imagine before you start, what happened is you keep your right foot to the front, babe. So right now the right foot is close to the groin, yeah? Keep the right foot to all the way to the front. Yes. And now from here, try to lower your body and think about you want to smell your right foot. What? Five, four, three, two, one. And come up slowly. Good job. So from here, we switch to the other side. Same thing. So just make sure that try to keep your left foot now be aligned with your left knee all the time, because what happened is after some time, this foot is start to be closer to the groin, right? So try to keep it out and make it parallel to the mat all the time, yeah? Take a deep breath. We start from reaching back. So keep your left hand close to the hip. Inhale, right elbow bend. And exhale. So twist and reaching the right hand to the back wall. Inhale back and exhale. Two. Yes. So try to reaching back. Three. Good, good. So give me two more. Inhale and exhale. One more deep breath here. Inhale and exhale. Good job. And from here, reaching up. Inhale and exhale. Lift the hip up, then open the chest. Inhale down. Yes. So keep continue. Up. Exhale. So give me three more. Every time you lift the hip up, try to open the chest more. So draw the right arm up over the head, over the right ear. So give me two more here. Inhale and exhale. One more deep breath here. Inhale and up. Exhale. And now from here, elongate your spine, raise your arms up over the head, take a deep breath. So remember that you're gonna leaning forward and you're gonna try to reaching your arms forward. Keep your arms be parallel to the floor all the time. So what happened here, I can see from the video, you try to lift your arms up higher. So think about you want to reaching and touching. Awesome. Come on, baby. Yeah. So inhale, you be ready. And exhale, reaching forward. Two more deep breaths. Inhale. And exhale. One more deep breath here. Inhale here. Now sway your body to the right side. Keep the tip of your finger down, right? And now extend your both arms. Keep your back long and tall. Elongate your spine and add a little bit more. Try to lower your face down. Closer and closer to your left foot. Take some deep breath from there. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. More deep breath here. Inhale. Exhale. Then walk your hands back. Good job. Take a deep breath. Perfect. So, from here, let's move to something else. First of all, just be ready for the block, right? We start from the R4 here. As you remember with the R4, keep the tip of your 10 finger pressing down to the floor, pressing your two palms firmly to the floor. So your arms be around your shoulder, yeah, and your knees below your hips here. Tuck your toes, take a deep breath, inhale with the calf stretch. Just a concern about the back, we start from keep the neutral back first, yeah? Inhale. Whenever you exhale, push your hip forward, round your back from your tailbone all the way to your neck bone. Press the chin to the chest and press the palm down to the floor. And when you inhale, back to the neutral back. Exhale, push your hip forward, round the back from the tailbone all the way to the neck bone. Press the chin to the chest, press the palms down to the floor. So give me another 3 deep breaths. Inhale the neutral back. And exhale, you can exhale to your nose or to your mouth. Keep the exhaling as long as you can. Inhale deeply. And exhale. It's good to make some noise sometimes, hey? Inhale and exhale. And now back to the center and circle your hip. So draw the alphabet O with your own buttock from one side to the other side. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So slowly from here, you keep your knees apart already. Keep the knee this time just a little wider than your hips, yeah? Tuck your toes, lift your knees up. What I want, walk your hands all the way back to your toes. Keep your knees softly and slowly try to drag your hands to the knees. So the halfway lift here, keep your back straight. Inhale and exhale. So lower your hands down, walk your hands forward. We're gonna direct to the plank, but we're not hold on here. So inhale and exhale. You keep your knees down. And slowly from here, step your right foot forward. Keep the right foot outside the right hand, okay? At the same time, I want you to extend your left leg back. Relax the left toe and relax the left leg. Maybe shape from here. Right knee be aligned with your right ankle joint. Keep your right hand next to your right foot. And then I want you to make a big circle on your left shoulder. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, circle the left shoulder up and exhale down. So give me one more time. Inhale and exhale. Then slowly from here, you keep your left palm down. Step your right leg back softly, right knee down. Keep your knees slightly open. Keep your toe a little bit close to each other. So the swoop cat. Elbows bend, inhale and exhale. You're leaning forward. Do your best not to let the chest touching to the floor. and exhale you back to downward dog. Good. Like we want to be a sexy, sexy cat. Meow. So inhale and exhale. Very good. Keep your elbows bent. Lower your chest down and fold your body forward. Inhale and exhale. So give me one more time. Inhale, and you might want to make some noise. Meow. And back. And from here, step your right foot forward. So gently keep the right foot next to the right hand, right? And extend your right leg back. Relax the right knee, relax the right leg. Left hand close to the left foot. Check again, left knee be aligned with your left ankle joint. And then give me a big circle on the right shoulder from the front, up, open to the back, yes. Inhale, arm up, exhale down. Give me two more, inhale and exhale. One more deep breath here, inhale, perfect. And exhale, very good. Keep your right palm down. Step your left foot back. Knees open, toes slightly together. And again, I would call this one sexy cat. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. So keep your elbows bent. Try to keep the elbows close to your body, leaning forward and upward, using the power from your hand, from your arms, and roll your body back direct to the child pose. One more time. Inhale and exhale. So rest in child pose. Make a fist with your both hands and rest your forehead on the fist. And totally relax and let go your entire body weight down to the ground. The more I let go, the more I relax, and the better I feel. Let go the weight off your forehead down to the fist. Let go the weight off your forearms, your elbows, your shoulders, down to the floor. Relax and letting go the weight from your back, your hips, your buttock, your knees, all the way down to your feet, down to the ground. Inhale slowly to the nose. And when you exhale, whether you exhale to the nose or to the mouth, but sigh out and keep your exhaling longer than the inhaling. And when you are ready, we're gonna do one more time here. Come up to all four. So once you come up to all four here, tuck your toes, take a deep breath, lift your body up, walk the hands back to the knees, very slowly, halfway lift, inhale, exhale, forward fold, lower your hands down. Now I want you to draw your arms all the way up, standing tall, into the Tadasana, the mountain pose. Inhale and exhale. So slowly from here, you keep one hand at your heart, keep the other hand at the belly. Inhale, slowly feel you breathing all the way down to the root chakra, to the womb. And exhale, relax and let go all the tension that no longer deserve you. Inhale deeply. And exhale. Slowly. One more deep breath here. Inhale. Exhale and slowly open your eyes. So inhale, you raise your arms up over the head. And whenever you exhale, leaning halfway forward, keep your hands on your knee and slowly drag your hands down toward to your foot. And slowly from here, walk your hand forward. We're gonna go to the plank, but we're gonna hold on only a minute, second, and slowly keep the knees down. Take a deep breath. This time, step your left foot forward first. So gently keep the left foot next to the left hand, right? Extend your right leg back, relax the right knee and the right foot. So first, we circle to the front like this. Now I want you just switch the circle, yes, from back to the front. Inhale and exhale. Inhale deeply and exhale. One more deep breath here. Inhale and exhale, and keep your right palm down. Gently step your left foot back, knees open, toes slightly together, and swoop, sexy cat. Inhale and exhale. Three. Inhale and exhale. Two. One more time. Inhale and exhale. One. And now step your right foot. Gently keep the right foot next to the right hand. Extend the left leg back. Relax the left knee. And now sweep your left shoulder from back to the front. Perfect. So give me another three rounds. Three. Two. And one. So inhale here and step your right foot back. Swoop, sexy cat. Knees slightly open, toes together. Inhale and exhale. One more round here. Inhale and exhale. So take a deep breath. And now tuck your toe, lift your body up. Step your right foot forward. Right foot next to the right hand. Take a deep breath here. You keep your back leg straight. Now I want you to just pump your heart rate up a little bit. You're gonna step your right leg back, then left foot next to the left hand. Perfect. Good. But it would be better you landing gently and step your left back. Now, right back, tap the right elbow down and step back. Then left foot, and then you tap the left elbow down. Perfect. And you step back. So give me another six rounds. So six. Five, four, keep continue, three, two, and one, and you back to downward facing dog. Take a deep breath, inhale slowly, and exhale. Inhale deeply and exhale. And now step your right foot forward. Place your right foot between your hands. So we're gonna using the block now. First, I'm gonna show you without the block. You might using the tip of your finger. Left leg be straight, right knee bent, right? Inhale here and exhale. You're gonna try to point the right toe down. And again, right heel gonna be at the same spot. What I want a little bit more, do your best not to lock your right knee. Okay? Even though when I say straight, doesn't mean you need to lock the knee, yeah? So inhale and exhale, feel the deeper stretching at your right hamstring. So if you want to use the block, why not? Inhale and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Oh, this is somebody there. So, three, two, and one. So now from here, you keep the right left knee down, sorry, and relax the left toe. We do the same thing. So think about again that your right knee, sorry, your right heel stay at the same spot all the time. And try to remind yourself, hey, do your best not to lock the right knee. Because I see sometimes that it's okay sometimes, but it's best that we try to control the movement. Yes. Inhale and exhale. Four, three, two, and one. Take a deep breath. Check that your back should be straight instead of round. Inhale and exhale, you're gonna try to sink the belly closer and closer to the right side. And try to lower the belly, your chest closer to the knees. And slowly from that, relax the elbows, relax the shoulders. And again, think about you wanna give some love to your toes, to your right toes. Mwah! Five. For the lower, you lean forward, tell yourself, hey, elongate your spine. Your work is not about I'm gonna try to stay closer to my right foot, but I'm gonna try to elongate my spine. Keep my back long and tall. So when I'm leaning forward, I should feel comfortable at my back. At the same time, I feel the deeper stretching at my right hamstring. Five, four, three, two, one. More deep breath here. Inhale and exhale. Keep the right knee bent. Take a deep breath. So, have a look. You have some interesting workout to try on. Now, oh, it should be here. Keep the hands at the center of the mat. Tuck the left toe, keep the left knee up. So slowly from here, right foot already close to your right hand, right? I want you to step your left foot forward and you try to kick your left foot to the front. So your right hand off. Yes, so the right hand up, perfect. Then you kick your left leg back and keep the right hand down. Then we're gonna do again on this side, right foot next to the right hand. Then step your left foot and kick the left foot to the front. Perfect. So give me another three rounds, maybe. Inhale and whoop, exhale. Only one side, same side, back, same side, same side. Just go only to the right side. We're stretching the other side first. So right foot, then kick the left hand. Give me one more time. Inhale and whoop, exhale. And back to downward facing dog. Walking dog, bend the right knee, bend the left knee. Inhale to the nose, whether you exhale to the nose or to the mouth. And slowly from here, left turn, inhale and exhale. Left foot placed between the hands. So you can use the block. Keep your right leg straight, left knee bend, not over the left ankle joint. Inhale, and whenever you exhale, keep your left leg straight without moving the left heel, and do your best not to lock the left knee. Inhale, and exhale. So give me five more. Inhale, and exhale, five, Four. Three. Two. One. So keep the right knee down, relax the right toe, and do the same thing. Inhale, you're leaning forward, and exhale, left leg straight. Feel the stretching at your left hamstring. Inhale, perfect. And exhale. So do your best to keep your back straight as well, yeah? So instead that, there'll be some time that we might round the back without knowingly, so make sure that you're gonna try to keep your back long and tall. So give me four more. Inhale. Exhale. Four. Three. Two. One more deep breath here. Inhale. And now exhale. So feel the deep stretching at your left hamstring. Point the left toe up. And check, you keep your back straight, so you might have to move the block a little bit closer to you, right? So your back, your neck stay long, stay tall, elongate your spine. Elbows bend, relax the shoulders, leaning forward, and at the same time, try to sink the belly closer and closer to the thigh. To feel deeper stretching at your left hamstring. Inhale slowly. Exhale. Two more deep breaths. And slowly release and come up. And of course, that now you have the other side to go. So from here, you keep your palms at the center. Lift the right knee up. Slowly from here, step your right foot forward, kick the right foot to the front, and left hand off. Yes, inhale and exhale, step your left foot back. So give me another four rounds. Left foot to the front, next to the left hand, and kick your right leg out. Very good. And go. Three to go. Inhale and exhale. Three. Two. One more time. Do not destroy the block. And back to downward facing dog and walking dog. Inhale and exhale slowly. And relax. So sip the water, and when you're done sipping the water, lying down on your back, so we have another two move. So see that today most of the position I don't let you hold. So the next one, when you're lying down, you might have to get more space. I want you to keep your legs straight and try to tap the right leg to the left side, then you keep the left up, and you try to tap the left leg to the right side. So, right toe to the left, then left toe to the right. Yes, bring it up and twist. 10, bring it up and twist. 9, whoop. 8, 7, 6, 5. Whap. Ugh. 4. 3. 2. And one more time. 1. Perfect. Then from here, you keep your knees bent. Keep your knees together. Your arms still open. You might just sway your knees side to side. Rock the knee to the right, to the left. Do your best to keep your arms and your shoulders on the floor, contact to the floor all the time, yeah? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, good, good, 3, 2, and 1. And one more posture for today. You keep your feet together. So try to keep your feet closer to your butt. Keep your knee together. Hand by the side here. Inhale, exhale. Lift the butt off the floor. Interlock the finger below your back. And try to lift your butt up higher. So what I want here, do your best to squeezing the knees closer to each other. So you should feel that you work at your inner thigh. Lift the hip up as high as you can. Lift the chest to the shin. Inhale and exhale as low as you can. And slowly release. And now, keep your foot together and keep your knees open. You know what? I was thinking about, oh yeah, we should go to the Shavasana. But fortunately, I remember one exercise. And I want you to try. Maybe only 6 times. Think about for fun. If not, try to laugh while you're doing it. Fake it that you have fun. Arms over the head. Inhale and exhale. We call this one the butterfly crunch. You come up. Keep your hand touching to the toes. And at the same time, I want you to twist. And you lower your body down. Up, exhale. And twist. And lower your body down. Oh, okay. If that, maybe just relax. So, it's best to relax. Get the cushion to support below your knees, okay? Because once there is no space below the knees, in that way, your whole back gonna be totally relaxed on the floor. All right. Allow yourself. Yeah. You can go to get your cushion instead of using the block right now.
I'm so lazy.
I can see that. I can feel that from the video. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. For your relaxation, babe. Okay, all right. All right, all right. I allow you to. So, relax your arms by the side. Definitely. You don't need to ask my permission. Adjust your position until you feel back of your body totally relaxed. Make contact to the floor, to the mat, to the cushion. Letting go your entire body weight down to the ground. It's good that you told me that you feel a little bit of laziness. That's good. This should be a perfect time for the deep relaxation by not doing anything. By not let any muscles in your body squeezing, but relax. Relax from the tip of your toes Relax your ankle joints. Relax your calf muscles, your knees, your kneecaps, relax. Relaxing your both thighs all the way to the groin area and your buttock. Feel your whole back totally relax and make contact with the floor. From your lower back, middle back, and upper back. Relax the belly, relax the chest muscles. And bring your full awareness to your fingers. Relax all 10 fingers, your palm, your wrist joints. Relax. Relax your forearms, elbows, upper arms. All the way, relax your shoulders. Neck, throat, totally relax. Soften muscles around your face. Especially soften muscles around your jaw muscles. And now bring your full awareness to your own breathing sound, to the tip of your nose. Knowing I am inhaling. And knowing I am exhaling. At the end of your exhaling, I want you to feel your body getting heavier and heavier as you let go all the tension physically, mentally, and emotionally.
Very relaxing.
So keep one hand, all right, at your chest, keep the other hand at your belly, and we're gonna say om. Just try to draw attention from Khalifa. So say om when you're exhaling with the normal pitch. Try to say om as long as you can. Yep, that's good, that's good. Inhale. One more deep breath. All right. So you can just be like that. You can play with him just when you're lying like that. Like that. No worry. Okay?